by the dock. Coast up and through the bowl. If you can start here at the marathon, everybody, I think it's 9 miles deep. Billy leads the way, goes, and they two in the jacket, they won. On the way down, we've got them for the final run. It's going to be a win there for Jack. Millie just ahead, and we have then, Mark, maybe, probably running away very fast. Up down, where we go then. So, very short away now. And away we go there, we're off, we're running under that first pick on. It is going to be a good one there for everybody. We're running up the arena, and going for this first turn there, picking up the stock. First, it is looking like it is Billy and Jack. And then we are going down for the turn now. It is looking good for Jack and Greg, and on the carpet there, I think it's Jack there, keeping the lead there. At the moment in the rim, leading the way. So we're going down for the next stop, and for the next, it is still Jack with the lead there, for Greg and Elliot for the final pickup now. Coming on down the arena, it is going to be racing for the line. Maybe Elliot might see it, I don't know, between Jack and Elliot. And then we have Greg. Up now, away we go then. We are up and away then. On the ball we go. It is a good run there for Jack and Fred getting off to the fast start there. Back to the same Jack. And then we've got Millie, and then we've got a strong enough yellow Elliot. So it's Jack for Fred. From Millie. Turning round for the next turn. It is a good turn there for the red of Jack. Just in front then of Craig. So on the way down to the midst over the red of Jack. So here goes Craig. He's going to steal the win here from Millie in second place. Now we've got the map so far. And we're going out for 2 months now. And Elliot Foster.
So Millie going well and Sammie turning nicely. So it is regular, and it's taking the break in the north of Britain. So it looks like a wind taking away.
This is Dawson's car. Carlos keeping the car. Elliot's back past the road. No hands up, so it's a great start. It's Elliot, chased by Tom, who's down, who's jumping off. It's a great scoop there for Elliot. Lovely ball from Jack. Tom's a leader of the world. It's like it's Tom for Stafford. Great turn of the ball of the middle of the land. It's Tom is ahead of Jack now. And Elliot and Greg. Lovely scoop there by Lou. That's the best of the moment. Jack now goes into the pass. Let's see who gets the scoop on. Down on the fairies in there. So I think Jack's going to take it.
It's a great scoop by Elliot, but he's in the bucket. He's in the difficult bit. So Greg takes up the running. Sammy's in the kick. Billy's in the bucket. That's good. It says Greg at 10. A lot of things going on out there. And it's got it. Oh, that's really awesome.
Elliot takes it.